developed and rescued from different parts of the country, and they all have little reasons for being orphans. Some of them, the mothers have been killed by poachers due to predatory ivory. Some have been separated from their families, the human beings, what we call human wildlife conflict. Ambo in front, followed by Mukoka, followed by Kiasa, followed by Nkesha. The elephant in front is Sagala, followed by Ndololo, followed by Tamiyui, followed by Maisha on my side, Sakau and Nabulu here. Tagwe in front, who is the matriarch, the leader of the group, the oldest female. Got Maktau, Joto, Omoli, Laro, the youngest. Got Kyombo and Musiara. That is Kuishi. Malima and Mafia.
Do you know where to go?
For a couple of days before you were calling for a rescue.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so nobody knows what had happened to our family.
Great big ears.